This is Brian, and today we're going to be building a Miller locker for 600 horsepower race car.
Move the cover here. Daniel, we need the locker, please. Locker material. Pretty good and burned in. Is that our limited slip additive? Put a little bit of gear dope in it. All it takes is about 16 ounces usually. Let's get our cover back on there. Usually one bolt's fine. Tighten her up. Alrighty.
Now it's time to install it in the race car.
And our new rear end with our locker has been installed. So let's take it off the jack stand.
Successful.